So children, what do you see here? Here is a fin. This is known as a fin. So here, what do you see on the body of a fish? That is a U-shaped design on the body of a fish. Yes, it is known as scales. And this is an eye of a fish. Now this is gills. Fishes use gills to breathe in water. This is also a fin. This, and this, they are all known as fins. So fishes use their fins to swim in water, and fishes use their gills to breathe in water. Now let us see what are the characteristics of fishes. They live in water. Fishes have fins. They use their fins to move in water. Just as animals use their legs to walk on land, birds also use their legs to walk on land, and we also use our legs to walk on land. But fishes use their fins to swim in water. A fish's body is covered with scales. In animals who suckle their young, we learned that their body is covered with hair. A bird's body is covered with feathers, and a fish body is covered with scales. A fish has gills behind its eyes. Fishes use their gills to breathe in water. So children, let us see what new we have learned today. Before that, please go through the characteristics of fishes. Okay. What we have learned is birds are animals that fly. They have two wings and two legs. Unlike animals who suckle their young, they have four legs, but birds have two legs and two wings to fly high in the sky. Their body is covered with feathers. Unlike animals who suckle their young, their body is covered with hair. Fish's body is covered with scales, but a bird's body is covered with feathers. There is difference in the flying ability of different birds. So, different birds have different ability to fly. For example, an eagle can fly high in the sky, and it can stay in air for a long time, whereas a hen cannot fly very high and it cannot stay in the air for a long time. It comes down soon. Fishes are animals that live in water. Their body is covered with scales. They have gills which help them to breathe in water. Just as we have nose to breathe, in the same way, fishes have gills to breathe in water. They use their fins to move in water, just as we use our legs to walk on land. So children, we have come to an end of today's session. Keep on revising what we have learnt. Bye for now. Have a nice day.